in the numerical taxonomy, each character give equal importance in numerical taxonomy. Each character gives equal importance at the same time. 100 characters are 100 characters are consider. Okay, so that is the point about the numerical taxonomy. After that, technical description of typical flowering plant. Technical description of a typical flowering plant. So in the previous classes we discuss about the morphology of the plant. After that, so this morphologic characters are explained by the using of scientific language. Scientific language with proper sequence. With proper sequence. Morphological characters, scientific language with proper sequence used to describe morphological characters of plants. So this morphological characters are, okay, starting with habitat. This character starting with habit. After that, vegetative characters. In vegetative characters, first one is the root, second one is the stem, third one is that leaf. After that, floral characters. In floral characters, we explain that first one is that inflorescence, second one is that flower. So in that flower, first whorl is that calyx. Generally flower having four whorls. Second is not corolla. After that, andrisium. And third one is that andrisium. And fourth one is that gynecium part. After completing of that floral characters, it is ending with fruit. Ending with fruit characters. Okay, so every plant morphological characters is explained by starting with habit. Okay, after the second one is that vegetative characters. In the vegetative characters means what are that? Root, first, second is stem, third one is the leaf. So these are that vegetative characters. So after that, okay, second importance to that floral characters. The floral characters are explained. For the first, we take that inflorescence. After second one is that flower. Flower is arranged into two whorls. First one is known as a calyx. second corolla, third one is andrusium, fourth one is the gynecium. After completing of the floral characters, it is ending with the fruit. Okay, so that is the scientific language. So describing of that, okay, plant of morphological characters. So in this one, some codes are given and symbols are given to that floral characters. Symbols are give to describe floral characters. That is known as the floral formula. That is known as floral formula. So in the floral formula, so for example, first one code, it is known as the BR. BR code means, it is known as the bracteate. Bracteate, it means if flower having bracts, that is known as the bracteate. After that, if bracts are absent, presence of bract. Bract to flower. So that is known as a bracteate. Second one is that EBR. EBR means abracteate. Okay, it means bracts are absent. I am also explained before what is the meaning of bract and bracteate. Okay, so after it is known as that after that BRL. BRL means bractulate. If flower having bractules, so that is known as that bractulate. If EBRL, if bractules are absent, that is indicating of that. Okay. Abracteolate absent, that is known as that abracteolate. Right, after that a flower is divided into two parts by any vertical direction through the center, so that is known as actinomorphic flower. It is indicated that actinomorphic flower. If flower is divided into two parts by only one vertical direction through the center, that is known as that zygomorphic. Okay, so after that, if flower having that bisexual, it is indicated that it is known as that male stamen, it is known as the female part. So that is known as that bisexual. If flower having only that stamen unisexual, it is indicated that unisexual. So unisexual only, it is indicated that male flower. Or staminate flower, or staminate flower. After that, if flower having that only, so it is known as, indicate the symbol, so that is known as the female flower. That is known as a pistillate flower. right? So after that, if calyx, calyx indicated that K, it is that whorl of sepal, based on the presence of number of sepals, for example, K4. K4 means sepals are 4. Without bracket, so that is known as the free. 4, free. If K indicated that 4 with a bracket, sepals are 4 and fused. And fused. So if it is known as that, after that C indicated that corolla, it is that whorl of petals, okay, if C5 without bracket means same as that petals are 5 and free. If C5 bracket petals are 5 and fused. Okay, so that is indicating of that bracket. If bracket is present in that K quotient part, okay, so it is a subscription, the bracket